Right now, we're featuring some students who probably one day, and not too far off, they're going to have our jobs.
Yeah, and you know what? We're still really excited about these kids. Brandon Roth is live this morning at the East Syracuse Manoah High School TV station. Good morning, Bran.
Good morning. What an impressive operation they have here at East Syracuse Manoah. This is a television news class. This is the control room. There's way more people in this control room than our control room. What an operation. You can see, take a look here. They're running the board. They got their newscast that they tape out, that broadcasts out to the whole school every morning. They've been doing that for a number of years here. And Michael Ferris is the teacher, and this is really an impressive operation.
We're blessed to have an amazing studio. It's full HD, and we've been doing this class for just about 20 years. It started with Dale Dry Poulter, and we've sent out about 40 students to Los Angeles and New York, so they're working in the industry and
doing
well.
Speaking of students, Nico Tamurian went through this class.
He did. He was one of my first students here, and he was actually a great weatherman.
I heard he did the weather. Hey, we're going to sneak around the corner and check out the set and see if we can get to interrupt the anchor here. Let's follow me, Craig. Come on. This is the set that they have here, and you can see the camera, studio camera operators. Okay, can we hop in here, Janine?
Good morning, Brandon.
Hi, Janine. I'll tell you, what an impressive operation. Now
tell us
a little bit about what you hope to do with broadcasting.
Well, hopefully I'm going to SUNY Cortland as a political science and communications double major. So hopefully maybe one day you'll see me on CNY Central.
There you hit. Lisa, she's gunning for your job. There you have it, right there, Cortland. Will you come up? You can intern with us.
Absolutely, I would love
to. How are
to.
You about getting up at like 1 in the morning?
I'm okay with that. Sometimes
really?
I won't even go to sleep, so I'll just be ready. I'll be fully awake.
You're ready then.
I am
You're ready for it. And we should mention that your teacher, Michael Ferris, is up for Teacher of the Year. He's won it, right, tonight?
Yes, he is. Tonight, the Technology Alliance is giving him Teacher of the Year Award, which he absolutely deserves. He's a wonderful teacher, and he's a wonderful person to know.
So. Yeah, and last point we want to make, you guys have a big contest that you're running for all schools all over Central New York, not just Onondaga mm-hmm. County. Make your own video.
Yes. The 48-Hour Film Fest. We hold the CNY Film Fest every single year. This year's the 10th year. I was lucky enough to host it last year. And it's where we headline movies that students, high school students, have made from all over Central New York.
Wow.
And one of the main points that we like to enforce on the students that are making the videos is our 48-Hour Film Fest, where we give them a certain amount of guidelines, and they have 48 hours to make a film that includes all of those guidelines.
Okay.
So tonight,
if they go to East Syracuse Manoah, website?
Our website is esmschools.org/WESM. The guidelines will be posted there at 3:30.
Okay, there you have it. Janine Kohler, just one of the many impressive students here at East Syracuse Manoah's television class. Lisa Jeremy, guys better get the resumes ready. Me too. I mean, I'm done a long time ago, but these guys are coming after us.
Yeah, Brandon, I was going to ask, where's the Brandon Roth in the crowd over there?
Yeah. Which one would be you?
What's that, Lise?
Which one's you? Which student there is you?
I don't have my IFB fell out.
See, see?
This is a
Forget
lesson
it.
To
yes,
them. So
my
IFB fell out. I'm trying to.
Always
I have
being
no
prepared. Prepared.
Too,
yeah.
So.
But mine got disconnected, so I have no idea what you're saying, but I'm nodding.
Okay.
So let's. I'm showing them how not to do it.
Right.
Oh, that's
don't
great.
Do what I don't do what I do. Do the opposite, and you'll be fine in TV. Let's take it back to you guys.
Thank Brandon so much. We appreciate that.
Vintage.
Yes.
Vintage Brandon Rull, yeah.
How about Janine? She's well spoken.
I know. Yeah. I like the political science. That's good, too. Got to know about politics.